I'm a neuro-oncologist. I treat tumors of the brain and the spine. I chose neuro-oncology because in medical school, I realized I really enjoy taking care of patients and having close relationships with them. And I also realized I wanted to be a part of a field where there is a need for cutting-edge research. Cancer patients, and particularly brain and spine tumor patients, should come to MD Anderson for treatment because these are, in general, rare tumors. However, nothing is considered rare at MD Anderson. We see such large volume of patients here that we're really experts in treating these rare cancers. And we have multidisciplinary teams that come up with individualized treatment plans for each patient. My approach to patient care is that, aside from learning about their cancer history and what treatment options may help them have a better quality of life, I want to learn about them as a whole. I want to learn about their caregivers. I want to learn about their social circumstances to be able to provide the best treatment possible given their particular situation. I truly feel privileged to be able to be the primary care provider for my patients during the most vulnerable time of their life, and I truly appreciate them trusting us with their care. I'm Nazanin Majd, and I'm making cancer history.